So I think he should join a stand-up comedy audition.
When I first met him, I thought he was Adam Levine.
He's got nothing to do with Frozen.
I know he manages projects just using the Force.
He is Danny Stastley from Mulan.
Because I'm a new member, so I don't know a lot about Olaf, but I do know about Olaf from the Frozen.
What I know about Olaf is he would be running naked if he was the only person living in Mars.
I haven't even seen Olaf's friend Peter. I can imagine how cool he is.
Okay, see you, bye.
Believe it or not,
it's not still there.
What I know about him is that he's leaving the company.
Skype profile picture. Well, because I'm there actually.
I like his acting from Born Digital Visit Indonesian videos in YouTube.
He's only part German, so that's why he can laugh.
He's a really good mediator. When mediating in two sides, sounds like he always agrees and disagrees at the same time for both sides. That's good, right?
This year, Donald Trump and Kim Jong Un pictured at the background when he did a meeting call.
I like having beers with him.
I like that he is riding a scooter. Looks really cool.
A few days ago, he sent me a personal message to discuss about the testing process and what I need for testing purpose. I think from that discussion, he is a good one.
It's got nothing to do with Frozen.
Mention me in Slack.
I don't know about him, but I will assume he will look like all her Frozen, so I will like him.
His picture at the office in Indonesia with Thug Life sunglasses.
We actually never collaborated in a big project together. Not sure if I should hate it or like it.
He doesn't want to admit that he likes horror movies. So to anyone watching this, please ask him out to go watch horror movies. He will say no, but deep down he really wants it. So please go ask him.
I don't like it when he suddenly sends firewall visits.
The thing that I don't like about him is when Fast Morad was in Kelsey, went to Bali and abandoned us.
His legs profile picture.
When he doesn't invite me for process calls.
He's got nothing to do with Frozen, eh?
Thank you.
this got absolutely nothing to do with Frozen.